Well, there are actually many places in the world where you can study the KT mass extinction in ocean environments. There's actually very few places in the world where you can study the KT on land, terrestrial environments. And here in northeastern Montana is one of the best places in the world to do that. In fact, most places which you can do that are all in western North America.